Hello, everyone. We are Align Machinery. This is Chloe Dean. Today, we are glad to show our filmmaking machine. Before the product showing parts, let me introduce our company's development mission to achieve higher value for employees and customers, to help bring Chinese science and technology to the world, to fulfill the sustainable development with human health, to serve the global pharma industry with Chinese premium equipment, to become an esteemed leader in pharma equipment industry in society. Now, let me introduce our filmmaking machine. There are six series of equipment. The equipment 2-meter filmmaking machine is one of two small lists of equipment. In addition, there are experimental machines, 3 meters, 4 meters, 6 meters, and 10-meter filmmaking machines, which are suitable for each stage of use. The experimental machine and the 2-meter filmmaking machine are used in the early stage for formula testing and the initial small batch production. The 3 to 6-meter filmmaking machine is suitable for controlling more process fuel thickness and increasing fuel production. The 10-meter filmmaking machine is independent of mass production and air inlet system. Taking this filmmaking machine as an example, let me introduce to you. One section of 2-meter filmmaking machine is named as 2-meter oven. One oven has 2 sets of temperature controls systems, built in 2 loops, air intake and 1 exhaust. The equipment is used all over the body. Stainless steel, the bank door can be opened for easy cleaning, in line with GMP requirements. This one is central control. There are 2 models. The standard machine adopts Y wheel, and the other one conforms the CFR21 system with electronic data record, which will adopt the Siemens DP900 model. This is the corner part of equipment, which is perfected by the effective precision and fuel thickness of fuel making head. There are 2 types. This one is automatic filmmaking head, which is use a saw to automatically adjust the film thickness, which can more effectively solve the user's initial operation difficulties. And the other one is manual adjustment type and requires a manual filler judge to measure the film thickness. So generally, it adopts automatic filmmaking head. The manual filmmaking head is suitable for experimental stage and is used as a trial test. Let's see the inside the box. The overall equipment is divided in 2 sections. Each group is independently controlled. Each group controls the temperature. The room temperature is 65 to 99 degrees. The highest temperature you need will be customized according to your requirements. The first group controls the window pressure to prevent the wet film from squeezing as it comes in, causing the film thickness to change. When it reaches the second group, the film has passed the first group. It will play a role in shaping, and it will increase air value and hot room temperature in the second group. This is more effectively adjust the water inside. This is the control principle of 2-meter equipment. Of course, the controllable accuracy of 3 to 10 meters is more accurate at the end of the equipment. current. The tension is used to tighten the bottle film. This is a sensor. When the tension of the film is not enough, it will automatically tighten the film to keep it under the tension. Below the end of the equipment, this is a double retracting stick structure. The film can be connected along without slitting. When slitting is required, the film is divided into three equal parts through slitting structure. The film will be connected in one row and two rows in the bottom. It can be used directly with a wax or packaging machine, which just achieves a normal use range of packaging machines wax of 110 mm. The widest film can reach 340 mm. The machine released today have been introduced. Next, let's take a look at the operation of the machine. Do you want to know more? Just contact us. We are Allied Machinery. Thank you for your watching.